Shit! Ah, oh, there we go. Fuck. You know what I was thinking super hard not to do? No matter what it is, I was trying not to drive us jab purely just, like, just straight up raw, like, no fucks given. Only because I was thinking, like, I know Joe likes a parry, depending on the situation and everything, so I was like, I don't want to give him that. Sorry, people on YouTube and everything, but yeah, this is not pools. That was for top 8 winners. Make top 8 winners. We're doing good.
Head on over to CapcomProTour.com for more information.
Doing good.
The next day.
A lot of drive meter to extend. Oh, he's going to use it now, though. Yeah, double drive rush as long as you clean this one up. Safe in winners finals for Midwest CPT.
Shippu Jinrai.
Here comes a new challenger.
Yeah!
Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Get the shit out of here! Fuck out of here! We train for. You see this shit? You see? Oh man, bro, when he EX Sobot and level 3, I was like, alright, GG's next game. But the moment that shit did not chip me, I was like, fuck out of here. Yeah.
Fire it up!
Oh, I don't super. Fuck. Peace. GG's.
What did I get?
Ah, oh, you didn't give me the inputs wrong. Okay. I tap Harry. GG's. I tap Harry because I saw him move forward.
Third is not too bad, but fuck, man.
Canada's too strong. I tried to be Canada. Bro, I played nothing but Canada. I just realized that. In top 8, I played nothing but Canada. But in the meantime, get chat. My tournaments do not stop. I'm going to be at Frosty Fosters next week. We're gonna keep going. I'm gonna register for LCQ. I'm doing all this. I'm still gonna grind my fucking heart out to be one of the best in this game. Okay? I don't give a shit what it takes. I'm gonna keep it going. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep streaming. This ain't gonna stop me from doing shit. You know what I'm saying? Yo, Mr. Crimson with the raid. I genuinely appreciate it. You know, this is just one tournament out of I don't know how many years we're gonna have this game. You know what I'm saying? I could pop off year two, year three, all this shit, okay? You know what I'm saying? You just gotta keep this shit going, right? Just because I got third in one tournament does not define who I am. They may have got me now, but next time I'm whooping the ass. All right, guys. I'm out. third place. Peace out, everyone. This is my salvation, my community, my safe haven. Patience and love, we embracing. Legend makers, we're combo breakers. No coach, no crown, that's a democracy.